Hi everyone, Learner's Deck is back again. So we'll today look into one of the most exciting features of Google Drive, which is sharing a file with unknown people. So we'll look into one scenario and then we'll see how we can sort it out for professionals or students working on projects. Mr. X has recently joined an organization. An organization which is a new startup, and nobody has data for employees within the organization. There are around 150 to 200 people working for this organization, but the database is really weak. Mr. X has recently joined as HR manager, and the very first thing he would like to do is collect information from employees. In regards to doing so, Mr. X would like to create a document where he can collect information from all the employees working for this organization. The biggest challenge is he cannot go to everybody's seat or ask everyone to email him the information. This will create a bulk of amount of workload for him. As this is a new organization, so it's understandable that the database is weak. We'll see how Google Drive can resolve this issue. Mr. X will go to this new button, will create a Google Sheet, a blank spreadsheet. As we are doing it for a purpose, so what Mr. X will do is write employee database. This company has employee ID for each employee, which is unique. He would like to know the employee name against each employee ID, his address, contact info, designation, certification, last degree, and etc. You can always use your Excel skills here. Like you can change the background color, the text color, or you can label it down differently. You can make a tabular format, do whatever fits for your organization. Now, the problem exists is that he does not have email addresses for all the employees, or if he does have, he cannot ask everybody to reply on his email ID. That will create maybe a database mess. So Google Drive will let him work smartly. He can share this document. He can go to the share button, ask Google Drive to generate a shareable link. You can see on the right top corner of this screen. Google Drive has now generated this link. Now the problem which Mr. X is facing can be resolved. He can click here on this drop-down menu, go to more, and within these three radio buttons, he need to select the middle one, which says on. Anyone with the link can access this document. No sign-in required for this kind of sharing. As he would like everybody to enter the data, Mr. X will provide editing rights to all the collaborators. Save. Now, as he can just share this link with all the office colleagues, and everybody within the office can just go and check this document and fill the information. The other best part is that this document is shared among the company, so everybody can simultaneously work on it, and this can be edited live, like couple of people or According to Google Docs, 100 plus collaborators can work on this document simultaneously. This has actually been one of the major issues in our organizations, that we never had such a collaborative platform. Mr. X is now relieved, as his problem is solved and now he can collect database from his employees easily. Once he has collected database for all the employees, he can go again to this sharing link and he can change the rights of the link according to the need. Now, if he does not want everybody to edit his document, as this may be of his use, so he can go and change the type of permission or the level of permission and just share it with the specific people, maybe the C level within the organization. I hope this video is much more informative for you, and if you would have liked this, please go and subscribe to our YouTube channel and make sure to comment and provide us feedback on our Gmail ID. Stay tuned, we'll be back with more exciting fun. Thank you.